It's time for the Little Known Black History Fact. We celebrate Black History every day, not just the month of February.
My name is Jordan Simpson, and this is a Little Known Black History Fact. Jack Roosevelt Robinson, born January 31st, 1919, was an American professional baseball player who became the first African-American to play in a Major League Baseball in the modern era. Robinson broke the color line when he started at the first base for the Brooklyn Dodgers on April 15, 1947. The Dodgers signing Robinson heralded the end of the racial segregation in professional baseball that had relegated the Black players to the Negro League since the 1880s. Robinson was inducted in the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1962. My name is Jordan Simpson, and here's a Black History 1 song of the day.
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war, and poverty. Oh, wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. If we just let it be, na 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 na, the world won't get no better. We gotta change it now, just you and me.